Hi friends, in this video we are going to solve a simple problem based on three-phase power measurement. The problem is like this. Two wattmeters connected to measure the power input to three-phase circuit indicate 2500 watt and 500 watt respectively. Find the power factor of the circuit when both the readings are positive, and second condition, when latter reading is obtained after reversing the connection to the current coil of the instrument. So it's a simple formula based problem, but just understand the procedure. So we'll start. So I will consider first condition is both readings are positive. Here they have given two wattmeters readings. So W1 is 2500 watt and W2 is 500 watt. We have seen that whenever we know wattmeters reading, we can consider or we can get total power P is just addition of W1 and W2. So this is equal to 2500 plus 500. So the power consumed is 3000 watt. Now we have to get a power factor. So for power factor, we should know phi, power factor angle. And the formula for power factor angle is tan inverse of root 3 in bracket W1 minus W2 upon W1 plus W2. So let's substitute the values. So phi equal to tan inverse root 3, W1 is 2500, W2 is 500 upon W1 plus W2 is nothing but the power which we have already calculated. So it's a 3000. So if you solve, you will get power factor angle phi equal to 49.11 degree and power factor equal to cos phi, nothing but cosine of 49.11. So if you solve, you will get power factor as 0.6547. Now we have to determine what is the nature of it. So we have seen that whenever I use this formula having no negative sign behind, I have already assumed the load as inductive. So for inductive load, power factor is lagging. So cos phi is 0.6547. Nature is lagging. This is the first part of a problem. Let's go to the second part. So what they are saying for a second part, latter reading is obtained after reversing the connection to the current coil of one instrument. So what I will consider reversing connection of current coil of one of the instrument. What does that mean? So whenever such condition appears, that means whatever reading you got of one of the instrument, whenever you take that reading for a calculation purpose, you need to take negative sign along with the value. What does that mean? It means I will consider that first wattmeter will give me a proper reading without reversing any connection. So W1 is positive 2500 watt, and I will consider second wattmeter is giving me a reading only after reversing the connection of a current coil. So how to indicate that? With a negative sign. So W2 will be minus 500 watt. Remaining procedure is absolutely similar to the previous case. So I can consider total power P will be W1 plus W2, which is equal to 2500 plus minus 500. So that will give me P equal to 2000 watt. So total power I am getting is 2000 watt. And how to get a phase angle phi? The same formula, phi equal to tan inverse root 3 W1 minus W2 upon W1 plus W2. So let's substitute. So that will give me tan inverse root 3 W1 is 2500, W2 is minus 500, therefore minus minus will become plus, so plus 500. W1 plus W2 we have already calculated as 2000. So after solving this, phi equal to 68.95 degree, and power factor will be cosine of 68.95. The answer power factor will be 0.3592. Once again I use this formula without negative sign over here, hence nature of power factor is lagging. This is the required answer. Thank you.